A lot of people tell me I'm really devastatingly good looking, so